Get on the stove and watch it.
Yeah, nigga, you bleeding?
Where?
On your leg.
Get!
Quit getting so close.
This snake's got a giant skink, and he's trying to eat it. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Look at that. Poor little skink. Oh my. Look at him. I think he's trying to suffocate it. Oh my. Nature can be so cruel. That's a giant skink. Daddy will probably see it lay his body laying out here and blame the cat. Poor thing.
Mom, and no one's watching the stuff.
I asked,
you better get out and back inside.
I asked Josh to watch it. You want to keep up with this video? Oh my. Turn it off. Turn the stove off.
Come on!
Turn the stove off.
It's a damn snake! Yeet! Yeet!
Turn the stove off, please.
Okay, you...
Just keep it going.
This is stupid. How do I zoom in on this? Son of a bitch.
He's got about half of it down. Look at that. He's got the front legs. And now he's getting the back legs. We're getting close to the back legs. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. To see something like this in real life. That snake must have been very, very hungry. He probably won't have to eat for a month after this. Well, it's all in the balance. Snakes gotta eat. And also, snakes do eat rodents. So, they're good to have around. As long as it's not a poisonous snake, then we would really be in trouble. Poor little skink's almost eaten up. My goodness. Don't forget to burp. I'm gonna need to burp after all that. Look at that business. Look at that fat thing. Look at that old fat thing. Look at him. I can see it. See how his muscles are going? Are vibrating? Yeah. Look at that. He's working it down. The muscles are pushing it down. Oh my. Oh my. Oh, goodbye, Snakey. Goodbye.